I'm nervous.
You gotta think. I know, me too. I don't know why. Why am I nervous?
Do you really need to cut it out, though?
Oh, the bloopers?
What? All right.
Oh, this dude. All right. Fuck! Okay. All right. So then, yeah. So it's been a couple of months since we ever did a video. But now we're gonna go back into it. So
back into the grind of things.
Yes. So every wait. So you want to? You know what? We'll see how it goes. Every Monday we'll try to. Yeah, we'll try to.
About that, I'm busy next Monday.
Mother. So, yeah. So we're missing our fourth, who is Lalo. He's not here because he's out sucking dick. No, I'm kidding. He just couldn't come. Yeah. Yes, he's not here. Oh, yeah.
He don't look like that no more. He looks more manly.
Yeah, he looks really different. Okay, ready?
Yes, sir. Yes, Senor Martin.
Burger King.
Put that shit down.
McDonald's.
I got that earlier.
Are you serious? Chipotle.
Hell no.
Y'all whack as fuck. You're for real? That's some dick. Shaloski's.
Hell no.
Yo, wag, bro. Yo.
You're naming mid.
Sweet Skrillex. I'm fucking hungry right now, but I'm dying.
Only valid when your name was McAdays.
Alright, Olive Gordon.
Get that last time.
I don't know, I don't want that shit anymore. Come in China.
Chinese
low
food?
Low key, I'm down.
But buffet?
I think we have an agreement.
Alright. No.
You don't like seafood?
No, the shrimp with the fucking little sauce, bro.
Yeah. No way, you just nutted on me with cannon.
Right, so come here, China?
I'm down, yeah.
Come here, China?
Chinese
what?
Like you said come here, China?
What?
You're gonna get canceled.
Yeah, you are.
Did you not just say China?
No, come here, China. What the fuck? Why is he me fucking buffets from, like, from Florida?
Every location on Florida?
No. Hell nah, bro.
Down.
Do you know the mileage that I would fucking run on my car?
This bitch already fucking... mileage I ran on you? I'm not tripping.
CC's.
If you recommend it, I said we go.
Kevin, we just agreed to pizza. I mean, Chinese food.
See, if Lalo was here, he would've said CC's.
I know he would.
I know he would've.
It ain't even that serious.
Yeah, it's not even serious. Just leave it alone. It's fine. I'm just playing with you. Bro, I'm just busting your balls.
You're about to get me in trouble for no reason. My shorty's gonna text me. She's gonna be like, what?
Now I gotta mute that. Oh my.
Kim's like, Kim is laughing nervously.
He's like, Kevin, bro, I love you. Kevin, Kevin just said, fuck you. That's fucked up, man. Alright, fuck you then. Eat shit then.
I see you as a friend.
Damn.
Mostly more than that.
Yo, is there any soccer pitches around here?
I wouldn't know.
Soccer what?
Pitches.
I think. Like,
soccer fields?
Yeah, I've played around here.
Red Oak? I feel like I have to. I feel like I've been here somewhere, like, before.
Yeah, my house.
Before that.
Under your bed.
In my closet. With no door.
In your blanket.
In your foreskin.
What the fuck?
Playing peekaboo.
This is wide.
Every time I was beating that shit, imagine I get like, a glimpse of Kevin.
Imagine there's like cheese in there. The little things of cheese in there.
Okay, but this is whipped cream.
Bro.
It's bro, cream cheese.
Bro, hold on. Hey, yo, alright. So like as kids, bro, like
no!
What?
You're out of pocket, I'm bro.
Bro, listen! Bro, like as kids, whenever you had a shower for a long period of time, like, would y'all see cheese in, like, on your dick?
What the fuck?
Be for real.
Like one time, bro. That was.
From
well, are you circumcised?
No, I'm not.
Okay, yeah, so were you always able to put your foreskin
yes,
back?
Yes, always.
Even when you were like eight?
Yeah,
five.
Yeah, definitely.
What the fuck?
He was a very curious kid.
Oh no! You're right, cause that like that's just it's like attached to the head.
Yeah,
you're
that's
right.
What I'm saying I was about to say, bruh.
No, he's a very curious kid. He was doing wild things.
No, cause there was one time where I just fucking like pulled it. No, all right, like I didn't shower for like, a whole week. Dead ass for a whole week, and then bro, like I want to go pee some cheese on the little edges.
What the fuck?
He grabs some chips and dip in his.
some blue cheese.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry.
Panda Express?
No. Bro,
9:30?
Bro, I had Panda right now at work.
That closes at 9:30.
Oh, for real? Wait, do you think I'll make it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go then.
So we came to a conclusion that Lalo might be simping.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Oh. Hey, guys, sorry, but we're using the fucking radio, man. Okay?
Oh!
My phone going out.
Jeez.
Wait, no cars coming? All right, check this shit out. Check. Oh.
Man. And I'll let you know, I'll give you an update about what he says. But with Lalo, the situation, he said this. By the way, we had to. Back to the Wawa situation. He said, interesting assumption you just made. Man.
Take a nap. The wee wee touch. Alright, hold on. Here you go, Kevin.
The wee wee chronicles.
The wee wee chronicles.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit, sorry.
Okay. This is what my penis is like.
What the fuck?
But yes, sir. We're over here at the place, you know.
It's called the Bamboo Palace. Called up at Cedar Hill.
Bad Bitches Palace. Not playing. We don't do that around here.
I mean,
we are the bad bitches.
Exactly.
Called Bamboo Palace. It's sushi barbecue. Can't eat buffet.
Kevin has bad bitches deficiency. What was that?
Say Wawa said an image.
Oh, what is it?
It's a dong.
Oh, wow. But okay. We'll see you in a little bit.
We'll give a review.
Yes. Well, I mean,
see if it's ass or trash.
I already know this place, so I like it. But I mean, like, I don't know if they've fucking downgraded, so we'll
ass
see.
Ass or pass.
Not for real.
Right. Ass or pass. We'll see right now. Alright.
We'll see. Man. Before they could read instructions, oh God. Never did our fathers teach us nothing, no law. But became a man on my own. Show my mama I can stand on my own. When I say it won't be long. No. Hey, hey, yeah. We out here, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Straight up, hey. Tears for ODB. Drug induced poetry, what's the use? Strung out from that drug abuse, woe is me. 80s baby, so I know my. Mr. Bookie?
Mr. Bookie?
Yeah.
Where's Kevin? Oh, there he is. What the fuck? Stop.
I get sturdy. I'm gonna get jiggy on snake.
Copper drug.
Huh?
Copper drug.
Ruster, you're caught.
I'm like a Jew.
Yeah, man. She wanna try it on?
No.
Boy, do look good.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, man. My friend, do look good? Both his hat or no? I don't wanna know.
Take this shit off.
It's bad? Fuck. Fuck this shit, man. It's bad for real? Fuck, man. Here, show us again, show us again.
Sir, we're gonna need you to quit being a fucking beaner up in here.
Oh. Kevin. Kevin, say something.
Listen here, boy. I don't like the kind here.
What did you say that? Bro.
Who got coochie to go?
He does.
Order 69, right here.
They said order 69 for real?
Yeah.
I think.
What?
Yeah, you know what you're talking
about? Go. 3, 2, 1.
You know we are buckies, you know we getting sucky. You know I'm a hit with the lucky. He's looking goofy, he looking like Mickey. I'm bouncing my balls on his bitchy.
Oh!
Just kidding. I respect my opposition.
No, you don't.
Fuck them.
This whole little section, I approve.
They lose yesterday.
Y'all had to say something, bro.
R.I.P.
Y'all had to fucking say something. Shut up.
R.I.P. to your Super Bowl chances.
Shut up. Y'all fucking suck, bro.
This was the year, man. This was the
bro, year. We're still in the wild card. What are you talking
about?
We still
got next year. Y'all got next year and the year after
we're
that.
We're still here.
And the year after that.
We're still playing.
And the year after
all
that.
All right, fuck y'all.
don't know what the fuck this says. What does it say?
I'm here for the crab or crawfish. What the fuck?
Yeah, it is a crawfish. It's the size of a crawfish.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Bro, they're like they're pretty big, you know that, right?
Oh, shit. Well, then, it's a below average crawfish.
Then,
well,
they're gonna take it off of them. Stop.
That was like 4K.
Do you want some balls with that?
No.
No? Because that might kick us out?
Yeah, we can't play with balls. You can't have fun nowhere.
Oh, wow. That sucks, man.
You ever know on those cold winter nights where your penis gets cold?
Yeah.
Introducing the penis worm.
The what?
You can stick your head out from here, take a piss, and when you need to cover it up, cover the tip.
Wait, is there a thing for it?
I don't know. Zip it up.
Oh shit.
It looks like it's actually. Oh, it's for cubs.
What?
It's for cubs.
It's for your hands, bro.
Oh, bro, get that one, bro. I like this one.
Bro's chilling.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
That's you.
Move.
This guy.
Like this.
Mmm.
First step, Webbies.
Huh? Fuck you. Bro, Kelly would like that.
She likes
Webbies. What would she put in there?
I don't know. What do you think?
Kool-Aid.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's cool. Bro, bro,
you put fucking whiskey in this shit and just
weed in here.
Oh my god.
People who casually sip whiskey out of this shit are scary for real. Like, they'll just be like,
how?
Nah, I'm doing it again.
Wait, put it back.
It's a bullet, no?
Yes.
Man, that's the most redneck shit I've ever fucking seen in my life.
No, bro, I was thinking about that. That's where Kelly can put her rings in. Oh, look, bro. But this is cool for her.
That is cool. That was better than this.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I feel like I could take it out.
Oh, no. Let's go right.
I got some stains on that, bro.
Damn.
That cow had eczema for real.
Oh, my God. Just one God, honor your ma and your pa. No telling tales or gossiping. Get yourself to Sunday meeting, put nothing before God. Don't be fooling around with another fellow's gal. No killing, watch your mouth. Don't take what ain't yours. Don't be hankering for your buddy's stuff. They don't even follow half of these rules.
Yeah, they probably don't, man.
Not in Alabama. They be fucking each other.
Whoa. Or do they?
They believe in God, but not sex outside of the family.
Do they?
No.
Y'all ever tried Sasquatch?
No, but is it true?
It finishes quick, but it smells really good.
Oh, so you bought that shit for real?
Is that what you spend it whenever I give you
I head? Used to borrow it.
From who?
Is that safe?
From Walmart.
Oh.
Borrow it. What do you mean borrow it?
I used to borrow it.
He brought it back.
Oh, okay.
It was used, but it was brought back. Yeah.
So you tell me that you rubbed your balls on it and gave it back to the store?
Yeah. Not to the store, to another customer. Don't put that
out. That's too late.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah, can you go ahead and repeat that again about you stealing some Sasquatch soap and giving it back to the customers? With your AIDS? With crabs on your dick?
I gotta head out, man. You know, my mother just called. What is this? You know they make shampoo out of tobacco?
Hey, why are you trying to change the subject, my boy?
Just leave it.
Thank you.
No, she. Oh, he won't move. Shit. He's blind. Bro, what is this man doing?
He's trying to spell Joe Biden.
He is. Joe Biden. Wake up.
Or is he trying to say
9/11?
Or is he trying to say he's bi?
I don't know what he's trying to say. Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Can I chug it? Or no? Yeah? Alright, okay. Chug it!
Alcoholism, kids.
No. No.
It's just a Sprite in a ball-filled, ball-shaped.
Don't fucking believe it. It's cap.
It's a Sprite with a lot of sugar.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Chug, 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 chug. Not for real? Is it good?
What do you give it?
Good. Really good. A solid 9.
So some good Sprite? Some good Sprite? Some
good Sprite, yeah.
Yeah, you can see his eyes turning red already.
Oh shit, look at that shit, man. Oh, you're fucked now.
Wrong drug.